sometimes it's just hard to find sunshine in the darkness of the night. But if you see, sometimes you just have to look on the inside. Darkness shows, but usually you will find you will see.
Bill, tell me a little bit about your boat.
Well, we kind of started this whole thing out as an answer to small river fishing after dark, to be honest with you. It was a sort of a natural evolving thing. We used to wade a lot after dark, and when we started catching some really nice fish, it's like, this whole waiting thing really sucks.
Yeah.
So I thought, you know, I'm gonna try to get a boat for this. So I got online and I was looking around, and everything that I saw, I rode some different stuff, and everything that I saw and was in, it didn't seem stable enough to me. I wasn't comfortable with it. And at that point in the game, I had absolutely no desire, no interest, no even thought process of guiding at all. This was strictly for personal use, and because me and a buddy of mine and a couple of the friends at the time were just really into this nighttime thing, you know, for these big browns. So that being said, I came home and I told Trudy one night, I said, you know, I said, I'm gonna try to build a boat for this stuff. And she's like, well, you don't build boats. Well, I got to give it a shot. So I did. We did, and I built that first one. And kind of long story short, that first boat ended up getting us on that Google map through a great company, and kind of helped us get rolling. And that's sort of where we're at now. And from an aspect of being able to fish like the small river corridors that we have here in northern Michigan, our area, these boats are fantastic, especially from a nighttime standpoint, because they're really stable. You know, even though I'm running like a 14 and a half foot boat actually, you can get these boats through some pretty tiny water because it's floating in the draft about 4 inches. So